Yes, I know that love is like ghosts.